This is why work is exciting, because today I just found out that someone's urine can be purple. I've been doing this for almost 8 years now. With all the 8 years that I've been here, I've been scanning a lot of abdomens and pelvises. No purple urine. Today, I witnessed and saw purple urine. And then we were talking about it, and we were thinking,
purple cabbage?
They must eat a lot of purple cabbage. I don't know. I'm going to have to Google this.